Hello, good afternoon to everybody. This video is about me teaching you how your dog can go to the bathroom. And her name of this dog, her name is Fifi Lulu. She is a pit bull, and she is in Mexico City. Okay, and she's been trained to use this toilet. I call them toilet because actually they work very good. You know what I mean? Okay, you had a problem, you just push the poo a little bit like this. You grab it with this thing. Okay, now you push it down to the drain. This is a small hole, but there is drains which actually they have a bigger holes. Okay, I'm sorry about the noise, but you know, in the big cities, always there is a lot of noise. Let me put this baby back on inside, and I'm gonna show you how you can do this trick, and you can teach it to your friends. You can pick it up a video from my channel and send it to your friends that have dogs. Nero, espérate. Vete, baby. Okay, I have another specimen right here. His name is Black Bean. This dog is a Mexican pit bull. The other dog is a pit bull. But she's older and I don't like to bother her. I put her back into her little house. And we are in a public park right here in Mexico City. Okay, now. I'm gonna take my dog to the bathroom and I'm gonna show you how I do this technique, okay? It's not that hard, it's very simple. And actually, it's very helpful. It's very helpful because that way we prevent a lot of problems. Vente, Nero, vente, vente. I'm gonna show you what problems we can prevent with this, okay?
Apúrate, vamos. Negro, ven, vente.
Mira, me vas a echar a perder el video. Déjate de jaladas, negro. ¿Quieres ir a la coladera? Te voy a traer una coladera, vete. Okay, I gotta take my dog to a different drain sewer. Negro, mira, aquí está la coladera. To a different drain sewer. Okay, let me show you. We have the bad idea or the bad culture about we can allow our dogs go and pee and poo everywhere. And we're supposed to pick it up with a plastic bag, right? This is Mexico, okay? If you want to see the cars, look at the cars are over there. Negro, ven para acá, súbete ahí. Ahí está tu baño. And what I say is we had a bad idea or the bad culture or the bad attitude. Vente, vamos para acá, negro. O the bad attitude. Negro, ven, ¿quieres jugar? Vente para acá. ¿Quieres jugar? Ven. Ven para allá al baño. Okay, about we allow the dogs go in the grass. Okay. It's not fair to make duty the grass. Because it's grass, and that's what I say, we have a bad idea, bad culture to do those things, okay? Now, we have a bag right here, you see? We put the dog poop in the bag. No, negro, ven para acá! I'm gonna bring my dog, just give me a minute. Ven para acá! Ven! Ven! Súbete ahí! Ahí vas a hacer el baño. Okay, we have the bad idea about... Okay, it's a bad technique. Okay, it's a very bad technique. If we use these plastic bags to put the poo, because the poo is gonna stay there for a long time, because nobody else is gonna come in, open the bag, and dispose of the feces of the dog. Okay, we have right here Black Bean, and this drain right here is designed for the dirty water. Negro, apriete el baño. It's designed for the dirty water. Okay, this water go through this, this thing go through the bottom of the ground, and it carry all the dirty water. The water you do for a shower, the water you do for a lot of things, and you go to a place where they recycle the water. Okay, they recycle the water, they clean it up. But it's very unfair if we walk in on the garden and we find a bag like this. Okay, a surprise, that's very unfair. That's very unfair. Because we can put this one. If you don't have one of these things available in the park, you have a park, right? And you have an apartment. You live in a beautiful apartment over there. You have a park. What you have to do is you gotta sign a petition for the person who is in charge about the gardens and tell them to build you one of these things in the middle of the park. And then after they build you one of these things, you're gonna teach your dog the three steps. The three steps how your dog can go to the bathroom. The first step is gonna be what time he eat. The second one, negro, apúrate al baño, apúrate ahí. The second one is what time he go A deficit. And the third one is you gotta bring him and make him familiar. And that way we prevent this thing. We prevent this problem. Okay, we prevent that problem. Because that's not unfair when we make duty the parts. Especially the people have dogs. Okay, that's not fair. If you have a dog and you allow yourself and your dog leave the poo everywhere, that's not fair for the people have don't have nothing to do with the dogs. Okay, we have to respect other people's space. Okay, negro, ¿vas a ir al baño? Okay, I'm gonna show you a trick really quick how my dogs are very trained. Negro, dile que se vaya. Okay, this is a trick. And now he's going to the bathroom, and I'm gonna show you a different toilet where a black bean is going to the bathroom. Okay, negro, no te hagas güey, vete para acá, güey, aquí está el baño. Déjate de jaladas. Vete para acá. Hey, negro. Un minuto. Just give me a minute. I'm gonna bring my dog because he smell a female lady and he wanna go. Oh wait, 1 minute and I'm gonna tell you how. Look at how he's gonna pee in here. Check it out, this one. Now we went back. Now in less than a second, apúrate al baño. Vas a echar a perder el video, me vas a meter en un problema. Mira, no vamos a tener los suscriptores, no vamos a tener nada y va a ser por tu culpa, negro. Va a ser por tu culpa. Así es que apúrate al baño. Apúrate al baño. Ok, Black Bean, he's going to the bathroom right now. And that's what I say. It will be very good if actually this we use these drains for disposal the pee and poo of our dogs. Ok, it's not difficult, it's not that hard. We have Black Bean going to the bathroom right here. I used to, before I push my dog to make a good shot, right, on the hole, but I don't do it anymore because I don't like to bother them, okay, because that's very unfair to bother them when they're doing that stuff, okay? Okay, now, how you see? Now the dog went right here and poo. Okay, this is a drain sewer, they belong to the city, and this thing carry all the dirty water, all the stuff, the poo and the pee, all the stuff we do it, okay? And now, I'm gonna show you the other technique how you gotta use it. Use a little stick, wood stick, okay? A wood stick, and you push the poo. You push it. You push it, push it, push it, okay? And then, when you push it, it went to the hole, and you don't have that thing, okay? And that way, we're gonna prevent this. Nero, súbete ahí. Súbete. Súbete. And we're going to... No, ya no, cochino. We're gonna prevent the plastic bags. Okay, then, this video is dedicated to all the people that they have dogs and they have the problem with the poo of the dog, okay? And that's very unfair to leave the poo over there for a long, long, long time. It's very unfair. If you see this video, just try to subscribe and send one of my videos to your friend, the ones they own a dog, okay? This way, I try to educate people and how they can make things better in an easy way for themselves. Because some people actually, they don't have idea how to deal with the poo of the dogs. You know, they buy a lot of stuff. They do a lot of tricks. The simple trick is train the dog, go to the drain source. That way we're gonna prevent a lot of things. Okay, now, you're gonna see another trick? Check it out, this dog, okay? He's a very smart dog, okay? I'm gonna show you another trick. Negro! Negro, espérate, ¿no andes comiendo pasto? ¡Ey! Señor artista, me vas a echar a perder el video. Mira, me vas a echar a perder el video. Cálmate. Negro, dile que se vaya. Ok. Ok, I'm going to show you how I do this trick, ok? This trick is very simple. If you have a dog, the way your dog is going to communicate with you, because he don't speak no English, he don't speak no Chinese language, he don't speak no Spanish, the way your dog is going to communicate with you is whining, barking, crying, and, you know, and the attitude with the body. That's how he communicate with you. He have like 5 different language, you know? The way he communicate is a language for me. Okay, well, he's a guard dog, and he's watching a guy over there. And look it, you see how the guard dogs are? They are very aware. He's very dangerous, this dog, actually. Very smart. Okay, when your dog bark, it's because he try to connect with you and try to tell you something. That's why your dog bark, right? He try to tell you, hey, I'm hungry, I'm sad, I'm happy. You know what I mean? Okay, when he barked, he tried to tell you something, but actually, also,
he tried to make a connection with you because he loved you. And he wished to understand you 100%, but he don't understand you 100% because he cannot talk. He cannot say hello. He cannot say how are you, where you been, you want to get some tacos here in Mexico. He cannot say things like that. Okay then, but the way they communicate is to bark. Okay, how I teach, how I do this trick is because when he whine and he bark, I say the word, dile que se vaya. It's like, go, tell him go away. That's why he react. Probably he don't understand exactly what it that mean, but he react, he make a bark. But in our culture, we understand in general that when the dog bark, oh, he's very upset, no? Sometimes when the dog bark, he just wanna say hi to you. And sometimes when the dog bark, he wanna bite you. That means you have to be careful, okay? Don't get close to any dangerous dog, okay? Especially if you're a younger person. Okay, well, I'm gonna show you again the trick about black bean. Negro, negro, mira, fíjate. You see, this guy is funny. A ver, funny dog, negro, fíjate, mira, dile que se vaya. You see how he react? And I'm just here, my dog, by myself, okay, doing my video. Okay, well, this is a beautiful video, and I hope that you like it. Whatever you are in the part of the world, just try to use this technique to teach your dog, okay? We are right here in one of those parts in the beautiful city of Mexico, and that's what I told you, okay? Have a beautiful day, God, have a beautiful day, and take care of yourself, okay? And love your family, and don't fight with your neighbor about the dog poo. Just pick it out one of my videos and send it to him. Look at in your neighborhood who is the neighbor make a feces and show him this video. I have actually a shorter videos in my channel. You can pick one of those videos if you use you really fast, and that way I don't get boring talking and talking and talking and talking and negro and talking and talking and talking negro. Dile que se vaya. Okay, you see what I mean? I'm talking and talking with my black book. But how I told you, okay? Just try to do this thing, and I hope that you have a beautiful day. And thank you very much for watching my video. I hope that you subscribe and pick it up one of my videos and send it to your friend. And that way, send it to your friend, the dog trainer, send it to everybody. And that way they have a better idea how they can change the culture about leaving the poo and the pee, the feces, and the asses, or all that stuff on the park, on the sidewalks, on everything. Okay, thank you very much for watching my video. I hope that you like it. If you don't like it, well, nothing I can do about it. Have a beautiful day.